Say hello to Mark Quinones. Our wonderful drummer, been with us for many, many years, Mr. Ed Toth. So this is 50 some odd years. And I'm proud to be standing here with my good friend, Mr. Tom Johnston.
Thank you very much. You know, we started this back in 1970. I know that's a hell of a long time ago. But from the very start to right now, Mr. Pat Simmons is on guitar. The one and only Billy Payne. On pedal steel, guitar, dobro, violin, harmonica, vocals, John McPhee. And on saxophone, Mark Russo.
We're going to do quite a few songs off of The Captain and Me. We did the whole album last year, two years ago at the Beacon Theater or something. We relearned all the tunes, but here's one that you might remember, Ukiah. Russian man. Yeah, they grow a lot of weed up there.
And I tell you.
I've been smelling something funny.
Allegedly.
Thank you, Rudy. Doobie Brothers concert. Here's another tune from the captain of me. This is called Fear is the German Smoke.
Wow. Wow. A good rocking sound here, man.
Yep.
See now, look at me.
heaven's foundation.
How are you gonna love? How are you gonna love?
Here's another one off the cap to me. This is called Black Eyed Cajun Woman. Thank you.
Oh wait, they're not called records anymore. Album something. Download. Digital thing. Exists out there. We're gonna do some new songs for you, right? There's even a couple of new songs anyway for it. The album is entitled Liberté, which anybody know what that means? Liberté? Freedom! I'm feeling free tonight. Anyway, this song is called Better Days. And the reason it's called Better Days is because we're living them right now. These are the better days. So here we go, Better Days. Stretch out a little bit on this one and do a song from Taking It to the Streets score.
Thank you.
like to go down there and eat, party, hang out in the streets. The name of the town is New Orleans. We put out an album in 2010. The name of that song and the name of that album was World Gone Crazy. I bring this up because New Orleans has had a rough time this year. They've got a lot of storms that have hit and it kind of blew the place up. So what we like to do is raise the spirit a little bit. This is a song dedicated to the town of New Orleans. World Gone Crazy, bring it up, people, help them out.
Thank you.
Y'all got some voice for one more?